Did you know that in Godzilla King of the Monsters, a skeleton can be seen outside of Godzilla's underwater temple? The skeleton bears a body shape resembling Anguirus, a dinosaur who served as Godzilla's ally in a few films. The filmmakers have confirmed that it is in fact Anguirus.